came to Hamilton. We were looking for safety, for a chance to go to school. We were looking for a home. When we came to Hamilton, we were welcomed. You opened your hearts. You made us feel at home.
Well, a lot of us felt helpless watching the news, and just especially when we saw the images of Aylan Kurdi on the beaches in Turkey.
Nothing has captured this crisis like the picture that we began with last night.
The city of Hamilton organized that first community event wherein private citizens and community organizations came together and started to learn about how we can take action, because many of us were really devastated by the violence that was occurring. And so I think that the city empowered a lot of us to take mm-hmm. action, because we were able to make that community connection, mm-hmm. which mm-hmm. is absolutely essential.
شفنا كندا أول نظرة شفنا كندا أروع من كندا عن جد يعني ما في وحبيناها من كل قلبنا.
والله استقبلونا الكنديين يعني
ما تحسون يعني كناس غريبين أو ناس إنه نحن من الشرق وهن من الغرب.
Well, I really felt welcome in Canada.
For me, it was difficult, like for everything, new country, new things, learn different language, and then very much all people around me was helping me.
We feel like straight away we are part of the city.
And everybody smile in Canada.
So we found that with a lot of the newcomers that have been living in Hamilton, they get a lot of support with their housing, with healthcare, with schooling, but what they really need is friendship.
Things we've done together, gone to the bank, getting a bank account, getting a healthcare card, going to the doctor, dentist.
And then when people are interested, I connect with the volunteers. And I also get to know the refugee families to make sure that, you know, they're the right fit for the program. And I try to make as compatible match as I can.
والكفلاء كانوا كتير رائعين وممتازين يعني ما في مثلهم.
So we actually launched a fundraising campaign about a year ago. And over the course of about 5 weeks, we fundraised almost $40,000 more. So 100% of their livelihood is provided through the generous support of about 250 donors.
But the other part is you've got to know people actually want to welcome you. So we came up with Welcome to Hamilton. It took off. Tickets were sold out in a day. And we filled this church and did this event. And you could just feel the love of Hamilton, the kindness that's always here in Hamilton. And it just came up through the floorboards, into the performances. And people loved doing this because they knew it was more than just a show. It was something that was a way of saying you're not alone, you've been through a lot, and we've got your back.
I'm trying to help people communicate with others, and then seems for me, this is part of my life, you know, because I've been through to it, I understand the situation.
My guest worker, Faiza at the Wesley, she is very nice, she is wonderful, she helped me many times, and all Wesley help all people from Syria.
If I need anything, I go to IWC for everything, believe me. That's very nice. I am happy and I am lucky because that.
I have planned that we will be like the best restaurant in Hamilton. That's what I am targeting.
The thing with Canada is that all of us come from somewhere. Majority of Canadians, either they themselves have moved from a different place, or their parents have, or their grandparents. And I think that everyone connects deeply with that sense of migration. And a lot of the volunteers, I'd say the vast majority of them, when you really ask them what the reason is why they're joining, it's because they themselves have been a newcomer. They themselves have been a refugee or an immigrant.
And it resonates with me in a certain way because I wasn't born in Canada. I was born in Morocco. I was born in Tangiers. I know what it's like to come from another part of the world, and that part of the world to be exact.
I think Hamilton is a very good place for newcomers to come and raise their families. I look forward to the future of our city because I know that a lot of the families have so much strength and resiliency and so many skills and so much to offer as well. I think it's a great win-win situation.